guys, it's Felicia. Hey guys, it's Felicia with Happily EverAfter Living, and in today's video, we are doing a grocery haul, except for today is Sunday, March 13th, and I've got a lot left to do today, so my daughter is going to the grocery store. Here is her list that I'm sending her with, and she's going with $150. And the challenge is to stay under budget, and whatever is left is hers. Do you guys think she could do it? Thumbs up this video if you think she can do it. If not, just put nah down in the comment section. What about you, Brooklyn? Think you could do it?
I don't know what's on the list, but probably.
Here.
Probably. I don't really know what's on the list, but yeah.
How much do you normally spend a week on groceries?
On my groceries? 70.
So this is, I'm also meal prepping for her so she can take food back to school because she's leaving today from spring break. So let me read you guys what we have on the list, and then she'll hear it too, so then she can tell you if she thinks she'll make it or not. So we've got quinoa, feta cheese, grape tomatoes, ground turkey, 2 containers, spinach, salmon, 2 of those, salsa, hot sauce, shredded cheese, eggs, wraps for her, like whatever kind of wrap she wants. Bananas, oranges, 2 packs of K-Cups, organic.
I need those.
No. Well, if you need them, they're coming out of your money.
Okay.
Mm. But I need 2 packs, for sure. Okay, frozen corn, 2 packs. Deli meat, whatever you want, that's for her. Strawberries, romaine, and 2 containers of mixed greens or arugula. So I'm meal prepping for the 2 of us for the week. What do you think? Does it sound possible?
Yeah. Because I get a decent amount of stuff for 70, so.
Okay, all right, she thinks she can handle it. So she's gonna go to the grocery store, and when she comes back, I'll show you guys what she got, and then I'll let you know if she stayed within budget, under budget, and how much goes in her pocket. So, see you when she gets back.
That's burped.
All right, guys, she just got back from the store, and I'm, first of all, blown away that she came back as quickly as she did. Like, I don't even know if it's been 30 minutes. How'd you get done so quickly?
I don't like being in the store.
Oh my gosh, I'm shocked. Okay, so let's see. Wait, first of all, I need to ask, like, did you come under budget?
Yeah, $50.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's see what she got, and I'll put in the, I'm not gonna put in the price of how much everything costs, but let's see what she got. All right, so here is our grocery haul for the week. We've got some romaine and coffee, the cake, organic K-Cups I like. She went to Aldi, I should also mention that. And oranges, bananas. These are, oh, she got some gluten-free wraps. And hot sauce.
Oh, 22.
Tomato cherries. She wants me to.
Penny. You can't see.
It's not zooming in. She wants me to show you guys a 2022 penny that she got back in change, but it's not. Let's see if I can take a picture.
Here, do this.
I snapped a picture, so I'll put the picture in there for you guys. And we have 2 packs of salmon. These were, one was $14.38 and the other was $15.26. And she got deli meat for her wraps, quinoa, feta, I don't know if I said that, eggs, strawberries, frozen corn for the taco bowls, salsa, and all the greens for mama. All right, so now we're gonna do a meal prep, and she's gonna help me with this so that we can get it done and she can get on the road. Okay, how much did you spend? Oh, wait, here. Here, and here's the total I forgot to share with you guys. So she spent a total of $101.46. Holy cow, and she used like a dollar of her money so she didn't break the 50. That's such my kid. And there we go, so that goes back with her. Wow, I should've went myself. What if I wanted to keep my change?
They stole me $2 because I put in $2.
What? Also, I don't know how the spinach got on the other side of the counter. But spinach and pickles. Can I have one?
No.
May I have one?
No.
Sheesh. So first thing we're going to do is ground the turkey. And here is my green smoothie I've been drinking all morning. Then here with the salmon, I'm just going to have her to like rinse it, pat it dry, cut it with the scissors, the same way I do. And we're going to cook it in the
air fryer.
So one would be for her for the week and one would be for myself. So for the quinoa, we had some left in the refrigerator. So I'm going to do four cups of quinoa and 4 cups of water into the Instant Pot. Yep. All right, so I just use this taco mix here, and I'll divvy this out into two, and then I have the quinoa in here, and what I'm going to do is 4 cups of water, and then I'll hit the rice button and let it cook. All right, guys, so admittedly, I know that I've skipped quite a few steps, but I'm trying to hurry up so that she can leave. And get back to school on time. So if there are things that I didn't show, feel free to ask questions down in the comment section, because I didn't skip anything intentionally. I'm just kind of in a hurry today with the meal prep. All right, so now I'm going to make the quinoa salad. So starting off with a bed of spinach. I'm making hers first and then I'll make mine next. So we've got a bed of spinach here, and then the quinoa is still really hot, so it'll start to, I guess you could say, cook some of the spinach. Then we have some tomatoes, so I'll put those there. Then some feta cheese. Brooklyn, do you mind if I use this Italian in your salad?
You're gonna put the dressing on it already?
Yeah, no? Okay. And then I'm just going to toss this. Now when I do mine, I'll add some apple cider vinegar. But for her, she has a dressing back at school that she likes. So she'll add the dressing to her own. And I'll also add salt and pepper to mine, but she just likes to add her dressing. All right, I'm gonna find a container to put this in. Okay guys, so excuse the mess, but I'm going to flip the camera around and show you guys what I'm sending her back to school with, so that she can get on the road. And then once she's out of the house, I'll show you my meal prep for the week. It's pretty similar to hers though, but I'll show you. Okay, so the first thing she has is the ground turkey for taco bowls. And here is the romaine that I cut for her and placed in a Ziploc bag. So she has the romaine and then the ground turkey. This corn she can just microwave when she gets home. And then here's the salsa for that. And she also has salmon, which is in a Ziploc bag. But if it's too much, then when she gets home, she can just freeze some. So I'm sending these Ziploc bags as well. Then she has pickles. She has the remaining amount of her fruit for her smoothies from this week. And she has some gluten-free wraps and deli meat. And she has cheese already at home if she wanted that. So yeah, all set. That is what she's taking back. Not bad. Everything's all packed up. She's heading out. Mm-hmm. right, guys, and here is my meal prep for the week. So I've got some curry wings, which I made in the air fryer, salmon, and then some quinoa salad. I'll be eating this for breakfast, and then loads of salad. Like, I eat lots and lots of salad. And then I have some eggs because I'm actually increasing my protein a bit more. I have oranges and some ground turkey for taco salads and corn for taco salads. And then I also have some salsa in the refrigerator. And I have lots more veggies if I decide that I want more food. All right, so this is my grocery prep. This did not take very long at all. But I didn't time it because I was back and forth in between doing other things. So yeah, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this quick meal prep video, as well as the grocery haul video with my daughter trying to stay on budget. So if you would like more content like this, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!